Yeah, it's an old machine, but I like it. The trick is with this machine, just before you're at the top, turn it off, let the hot water sit inside the cartridge for say a good 30 seconds, then top up the last bit. It's a bit stronger. Somebody on Twitter was asking which is the best coffee. I like that one. It's a decent coffee. You do get a decent amount of coffee out of one cartridge, and it's a nice strength. It's not quite at 30 seconds, but you get the idea. Job's a good one.